This is TL trying to go top focused, and sadly all they've gotten is a kill and 9 CS topside. It's looking really good for Gen G as once again everyone comes around. Birdall finds himself in a 1v4, but his jungler and support are on the way, so Santorin has to pay respects now as the pillar comes in, hits to the side, and now running out of stats, he's got to be careful. Birdall dives in, Jensen's around, here comes a team fight. Does TL find the way back in as Ziggs falls to the bot side? 2-for-1 so far on the top though for TL, but BDD is here to take some names and add them to the list. It's going to be everyone on Team Liquid dropping across map. Ace, Gen G came to play.
I feel like that is so massive for the side of Gen G. Once BDD got to that fight up in topside, it was locked and loaded for them. And bot lane solo kill Azale, it's not looking good.
Liquid running over TL, and this one feels done. And we'll see it again in the new Axe Effect replay here.
Oh.
Just spraying his face. I mean, he knew that he was there because he was in sight of the minions.